The SARS-CoV-2 virus, which causes COVID-19, is an enveloped, single-stranded RNA virus with a helical capsid. The virus has spike proteins on its surface, which play a critical role in allowing the virus to enter and infect human cells. The spike protein binds to a specific receptor on the surface of human cells called the ACE2 receptor, which allows the virus to enter and infect the cell.